guys, today I'm recording a video of living in peace. We're back living in peace. Whenever we can enjoy whatever we want. I'm creative mode. Whoa, I'm swimming. Oh, yo. Oh, his dogs are trying to help me. Oh, yeah. Wait, wait. Wait, look at these guys when I find. But don't worry, I'm coming back. Whee! Oh, right, kinda had. And we also put fences so zombies can't come. Come way, let's do it way more, okay? It's gonna be not normal. Okay, 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 we can see this, right? Whoa, whoa. Okay, 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 okay. Let's see what it will do. Whoa, it's high. Look at them high. Rise. Oh, oh, look, there's a wild wolf there. Oh, yeah. I'll go back inside the house. Oh yes, the hot tub. We forgot about the hot tub. We updated the basement. In case you guys don't know, you can see all the big mansion that we updated. This one's just a room. I got a room that's not a room. Look, I can see the room. I'm gonna just close the door of this. Oh yeah, see? This is a monster spawner there. If the monster comes, we will take care of why did I get rid of it? No, I got rid of the monster spawner and I want all the monsters in the world. Okay, no one cares. I can get one right now. Because the zombie apocalypse, it won't be fun without monsters battling, the monsters battling. Put it up. Oh, a zombie villager just spawned. Okay. Good, good, good. Oh, they're appearing at every second. After when we kill one, another appears. Wait, after when we kill, wait, 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, and 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. No, we're updating more. More than we really did spawn. Yeah. See? Look how fast they spawn. Spawn more. It's so fun without battling monsters, right, guys? That's what you guys wanted in the comments. I deleted those comments, sorry, accidentally. Can't restore them, practically restore it. You guys said that, what's the fun without monster spawners? If you need monster spawners, then it's fun. Otherwise, why would it be fun, right? Yeah, even I understand that, so I'm not being rude. So, kill the zombie, guys. Actually, let's do spider spawners, okay? So all the spiders spawn like this. Yeah, get all the spiders as soon as possible. Spiders will appear. Spiders are one of the easiest, so okay, so these guys can't attack these guys when they're up there.
definitely ready.
Let's get the zombie ready for this, okay? Guys are spawning zombies villagers or something. Oh yeah. I know. That's really what I'm gonna do. Okay, this one's gonna spawn spiders. Alright? Slowly, slowly, spawn a little bit of spiders. Going on survival. You're gonna have to like fight these guys. It's gonna be tough, but you know who we are. We are 2B29 members. There's no problem every spawner does that because we are the PG-29 members. I'm not a PG-29 member. Oh my gosh, who tried to attack me? No one attacked. No! Oh, complete kill. Dude, that zombie really responded. Okay, looks like this guy wants to die. Well, I'll just pretend that, like, spider spawned. No, attack me, right? Hey, attack me, spider, attack me! You want me to attack you? Okay. Oh, two spiders, okay. Not a big problem. I don't know what is going on with this. Let's just put, like, more villager spawners here. I don't know, let's put more. Oh my god, why did I spawn a villager? I was supposed to put it in there. Oh my god. Now the spider spawner is better than the villager spawner. Okay, it's weird. What is going on? Do I have to spawn another one? Okay. My god. Complete kill. Let's get rid of this spider. I think I'm gonna put another one. Guys got my back, so I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I mean, not like whatever it takes, whatever it takes, but you know, whatever it takes, whatever it takes. Quick! Oh, it's complete. Yo, these two, oh my god. Attack, yeah, die, guys, die, everyone die. Oh my god, the game just glitched out. Alright. Alright. You guys, do your thing. How many spider spawners is it possible? Let's get some babies ready. loaded. Okay, Brad, if you want to go outside and tackle the zombies in the comments. Alright, stay good, that you can be good and stay here, don't get loose, okay? Because people are saying that, oh my god, PG29 is so brave, it's because in Minecraft I'm brave, and sometimes in real life, so I don't know what you guys are complaining about. Oh my god, the villager spawn. Oh my god. Can this villager spawn? Summon the beast. Minecraft should do like, they should spawn at morning and not at night. And it doesn't make sense, but okay. Actually, Minecraft should. Yep, Minecraft should. Gotta take care of the little guys. All this full head. Every real house has a room. Why does this mansion doesn't have a room, huh? Well, let me show you something. It has one room, and you guys, it can... You call this a mansion with one room? Who else rooms should we rent? A bedroom. I put like a bunch of zombie spawners, like very far away. Yeah, you guys can see a mansion spawner right there. Yep, possibly in the room. Okay guys, bye! Make sure to like and subscribe, hit that bell, turn on post notifications.